Mic check. Mic check, mic check, mic check. Oh, framing check. Hello, how we doing? Doing well? Alright, good. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you can be with me. We going? Oh, fuck. We're going. Okay. Welcome back to the Malcolm and Friends variety show. This week, we're going to be reacting to Drive 2011, which is one of my favorite movies ever. Remember before we start that you need to like and subscribe, hit that bell, smell that smell, and tickle that pickle. And let's get right into it. Dude, you can't tell because I don't have a mouth, but I'm pogging right now, dude. That's a poggers gamer literally me moment. He's literally me.
He's literally me.
He's me.
I got the
dude. I love this song. I got like really good headphones, like wireless ones, not like these ones, but like other ones. And I play this song. They got really good quality on them. And I play this song when my parents are fighting downstairs really loud.
Thanks.
See, I could say that.
No, I've been here for a while.
If I could talk to women, I could do
it.
If I could talk to women, I would literally be him. I am him. I just can't talk to women, but I am him, and he can't talk to women, so I'm him. I'm him.
Where is he?
I offered her a toothpick before, and she laughed at me.
What do you do?
So I quit carrying toothpicks.
I drive.
Yep, that's totally me when I'm driving illegally in LA. That's totally me when I'm driving on the water park thing, the water drainage thing. That's me. Yep. I think it's illegal to drive there, but you do it in the movies all the time and other shit. I don't know. I don't live in LA. It's a fucking shithole. They need Jesus over there. Are you gonna be mad at me if I like if I get a drink of water right now? I'm good. I'm just confirming. Am I good to like go get? I'm really fucking thirsty, dude, and I've already seen this movie like 8 fucking times. Yeah.
I can build a car in 6 months, and in 6 seconds.
All right. Okay. Let me give me like a. Yeah, I'm gonna take this shit out. And I'm in my bathroom. I keep the water pitcher in the bathroom so I can reload the clip after I empty it. If you know what I mean. If you're picking up what I'm shitting out. Cheers, fellow Sigma Key driver lifter. Based in J posters.
What do you got that the big professional race teams don't?
I got a driver. Fuck. That wasn't staged at all. That was like totally fucking real. I just choked so fucking hard on that. Do you think Do you think Driver is waiting to have sex until marriage? I am. I mean, I don't really have a choice right now anyways, but, if I did have a choice, I would not. You know what I mean? I just don't think he's had sex. I don't think he has. You know, there's a book. There's a sequel to the book. The sequel is called Driven. I think if I were to writing all the next Drive movies that they want to make, I'd call the second one Drive 2, Driven to the Edge, and then it'd call Drive 3, Drive 3, Driven to Madness. And then I'd call Drive 4 just Drive, but like the I and the V are like a Roman numeral, so it's like Drive 4. And then I'd call Drive 5 Driven, I'd call it Dra, and then 5, like spelled out. And then there wouldn't be Drive 6, because Drive 4 and Drive 5 were that fucking dog shit that nobody would greenlight Drive 6.
We're a human being.
Thank you for coming to Real Incel Reacts to Drive 2011. Next week we will be reacting to Frank Grillo's movie Wheelman, which is just Drive, but like 10 times shittier, but like 10 times better at the same time, but definitely not 10 times better at the same time. That movie is dog shit. I hope to see you again. I am starting the Frank Grillo community now. Bye-bye.